think Horde Prime is going to know she was back.
Good.